What's up, guys? Barry Gaming here, back with some more AFK Arena, and today we have another pretty much like a duplicate CDQ code from yesterday. So in the description down below, I'm going to put both of the codes that have been redeemable. This one is 8E27SHFK6B. So these are both really, really amazing CD keys. So in total, you're getting 20 star cases, 20 scrolls, and 20 faction scrolls. That is just absolutely insane. So you know what we're going to do, just like last time. We're going to see if we can high roll it. Once again, we got some more stargazes. Let's see if we get that Orthros copy. Maybe we get lucky. Nah, always unlucky with those. But we have regular scrolls. I mean, are we going to get another quad pull? I don't know. Let's see what happens here. I know someone told me the other day they got an Alna from their free ones, which is really cool. Who'd we get? Oh, we actually need a Hendrick on this account. That's perfect. That is perfect, but not only that, we do have our scrolls we need to use here. We're going to switch it to Lightborn. Lightbearer, that's what I meant. Keep mixing up my games. Let's do a 10 pull. Let's see if we can get anything good. Okay, we got an elite, so not too bad. Out of the free stuff, we get two elite heroes, an Oscar and a Hendrick. Sadly, we don't hit that Stargazer. But hey, not too bad. So let me know what you guys think. These codes are amazing. Again, I'm going to put both of them down in the description, so make sure you enter both of them. These are perfect for starting new accounts as well. So we're also going to be using that on our test server free-to-play account. So definitely check that out. And I'll see you guys next time.